How are you feeling?
Pretty good. I mean, a little bit out of freedom, but this is, I mean, it's my first game in the last month, so I'm very happy to be with the team and just be able to play some minutes today.
How are those minutes for you? Because you played a little second unit, a little with the first unit. How has your mindset changed during those moments when you're switching back and forth?
It didn't change. I mean, I know what I have to do. Just get open shots, go 100% on defense, and just help the team as I can. So it really doesn't change, like, playing with these guys. Just I get more open shots.
What's the post-game knee recovery process for you right now?
Just put some ice on it. I did it during the halftime because I knew I was not going to play in the second half. So right now it's just ice. It's more like the preparation for the game. It's more like the soft tissue and different kind of like exercises.
Was that a focus for you to take contact in this game? I think you went down and you got up for a defensive rebound. You were pretty physical on defense.
Yeah, I mean, I just tried my best. I needed to try also like how my knee was going to respond to these actions, and I think it did pretty good. Not on the dunk, but on the fast break. But besides of that, I mean, it went really good.
You thought you might go around that 10-minute range. You actually went past that probably in like the first half. It was pretty early. I mean, was that kind of a communication with them on the sidelines?
Yeah, I mean, that's what I wanted. I didn't want to play like 5 minutes in the first half and just be out for like 20 minutes and then go back. I thought like for me it was going to be better to play all those minutes in the first half, so that's what we did, and it was pretty good.
Thank you.
Thank you.